I don't want to stay here any longer than we have to, so let's just pick an approach and stick to it, okay? Just humor me.
When the magic mirror showed me this apartment, I think I saw a knife inside, covered in what looked like blood.
I wasn't expecting that.
Yeah.
Well, like I said, let's not overcomplicate things. You can question him while I look around for it.
And if he objects?
We're here on official Fabletown business, and we can be persuasive if necessary. Or you can.
Wait, where am I going? Oh my god. This is the type of shit my dad would do. Instead of knocking on the fucking door, go. He would just go, dude, just look at the window like shit, just peek in there. Oh, why the fuck? Oh, damn. Nah, fuck it, let's go. Can I... What the barge in, bro? This man dead. Or I can't knock on the door, does it not work? It's open.
Oh. Florence, you in there?
Bro, you see him dead. Okay, I had to go through the window. I think that was the choice, to be real. That's fucking hilarious. Alright, how'd I get in there? They're just... open.
Alright, we'll try this out.
Land of police right there, you hot boy!
Come on, help me up. Figure out what the hell is going on here. Who would do this to them?
I don't know, Snow.
Hey, what the hell?
It's sharp. There's blood on the blade.
Is that the same knife you saw in the mirror?
Yeah. I don't know why it's over here.
I just don't understand. Why would someone want to kill him?
Still a little sticky.
Must probably yesterday. Why do I know all that fight? Something through the door? Oh, I see.
Oh, son of a... It stuck to the bed a little. My dearest Faith, I never meant to hurt you. And I cannot endure knowing that I have. This was for the best. I'll see you again. Love, your devoted Lawrence.
Damn.
I should know his face. There are so few of us. I should know his face.
What the fuck?
Oh my god, Bigby, he's alive!
What are you doing here?
Let's get you back up.
Oh. What are you doing here?
All right, dude.
What's going on?
We found you here, in your chair, with what we thought was a fatal injury. We should call Swinehart, have him take a look at you.
Wait a second on that, Snow. You know who I am?
Yes.
Good. I have a few questions.
What's this about?
When was the last time you saw your wife, Lawrence?
I don't know. A few weeks ago. She came by to get some things. That's what she said.
Oh.
But I think it was so she could leave some money. I didn't find it till later. We've been separated for some time now.
Lawrence, what did you do?
I made a decision for us. It felt like the only way out. So I shot myself in the heart. I thought I'd be dead by now. It hurts like fucking hell.
Your heart's actually a little more to the center. Probably had a lung.
Great. At least that's how I think it happened. Things are a little fuzzy. Thought it was a bad dream.
Why did you do it, Lawrence?
I did it because I was ashamed. I couldn't live with myself, knowing I had done that to her. I did what I could to keep her away. But she still worries about me. She comes by, makes sure I'm okay. I'm a fucking burden. I'm useless. I don't want her to have to worry about me anymore. She's better off without me. Without me being here to drag her down. She deserves that. She's been through a lot. I just wish I could have done better by her. She's always been there for me. Go away. Just fucking go away.
I'm sorry to inform you that your wife has been killed.
No. No. No, no, no. I knew this would happen.
I'm sorry. I am. But I'm gonna need you to help me find whoever did this.
I don't think he would know, because he's already at this point where he's like,
possibly help us.
This man would not know.
Fucking Georgie!
Or probably Woodsman or something. What the hell's Georgie? Yeah, what the fuck
Lawrence,
is that?
Do you?
Are you expecting anyone? I'll see who it is.
No, wait.
Oh.
We need to know why whoever's out there is breaking in. I need your help.
What do I do?
Just play dead.
What?
Trust me. You can't move in your condition anyway, so just stay still. The second we figure out what they're here for, Bigby will arrest them. Think about your wife.
Oh, hell no. This man.
Just stay quiet, Lawrence. I don't know who that is. Hey!
Jumping.
Stay here!
No!
Hey! Stop! Leave me alone!
Oh my God. He went this one, isn't he? See, I don't think so. He probably left already. Bro, really? Yep, there you go. Oh, dude, this man got hops. My character sucked ass.
What the fuck?
Oh shit, oh shit. Oh, I hit the wrong button, did I? Did I fuck up? Oh, I got him.
Hey!
Ease up, Bigby. We're on the same side here.
You son of a bitch. Make me run after you. Why did you run?
What?
Why did you run?
Fuck, man. Because you chased after me. The fuck was I supposed to do?
The fuck you mean? I'm in a fucking random room.
You're looking for the woodsman, right?
My employer is looking to ask him a few questions, too.
Who's your employer?
I can't tell you that. It's confidential. Sorry. Sure you understand.
Nope.
I'm about to hit you.
Can't say that I do. Come on. You're coming with me.
I should have hit him.
This could have been easy.
Oh, don't worry. It still is. Come on.
Dumb.
Dumb? Yeah, it is. Look, it'd be much easier for you
to... No, I'm D. He's dumb.
Oh, shit.
He almost looked peaceful.
Oh, they just knocked him out and walked on.
Yep.
Except you're lying in a dirty alley.
Yep.
With an open wound on the back of your head.
Yep. What happened?
Well, the one guy hit you, then the other one started kicking you.
Explains the ribs.
Then they jumped into a car and drove off. Come on, get up. We should check in on Toad. See if there's anything there that can get us back on the trail.
And we ended up going out the window and I landed on Toad's car.
You guys made a real mess.
Yeah. Looks worse in the day.
I don't think anybody's here.
We came all this way for nothing.
All right, son. All right, he's gone. He's left. It's over now.
Is that his son?
Toads, I think.
Be nice in there, okay?
Hey, Toad, you in there? Bigby!
And Miss White!
Surely you didn't come all this way just for my bother.
Oh my fucking gosh. Jesus fucking Christ.
Sorry, Bigby. It's embarrassing to
I'm glad I went to Lorna's first.
I thought it was someone else in Woody's place. There wasn't, though.
No, I will punch your shell, my motherfucker.
Nothing but a leaky drain pipe. Imagination must have got the best of me. So, you know, false alarm. Sorry for dragging Miss White into this.
Are you sure there wasn't anyone here?
Not that I saw. And if there was, they didn't take nothing. So, you know, all's well that ends.
Is your son in there?
Oh, he's fine, Miss White. Just stung his little toe. Better swimmer than Walker, just like his dad.
Wanna...
So, I guess you'll be taking off now. No need to hang around here anymore. I mean, I'm sorry you came all the way here for nothing.
This is for your own safety, Toad. You called us, remember?
Yeah, I know, and I appreciate it, mate, but...
It's fine. Relax. We'll be out of here in a minute. I just want to check things out first.
All right, all right. I just don't want to waste your time, is all. Have a seat. Have a cup of tea. Whatever you like.
TJ? Are you all right? There you are. I don't mean to intrude, but Flycatcher said you had a pretty awesome insect collection, and I was wondering if you could perhaps let me see it?
It has a weevil.
Cool.
Just mind the upholstery while you're looking for nothing.
Yeah, sure thing.
The fuck?
How'd this happen? Fucking hell. Damn thing must have fell off a table.
Uh-huh. The lamp just fell off the table.
Or the boy was faffing about, playing salts and saltfish. Who knows with the lad?
This way. Ah.
You bleeding?
Why? Is that
it's blood? Still fresh?
Oh, well, I cut me hand. Ran around like a tit trying to pick out a rap.
Now already bullshit, bro.
Some on the furnishments. Lamp in pieces, blood on the wall. It's awful, I know.
Sounds painful.
Oi, don't you go mother-ending now. The wound
man
didn't
must have
sit very long,
dude.
You know. Pokes have been a fable, I suppose. And a frog.
Oh, shit.
There's more blood over here.
On the poker?
Yeah. What happened?
Oh, well, That's how it happened, didn't it? I was poking the coals and it slipped a bit. Sliced up in my foot like a seashell. But like a shit ugly thing. If you're gonna say something, out with it.
You cut yourself, but didn't put the poker away after?
Oh, I'm sorry, me housekeeping's not up to your standards.
The hell?
Oh my God, will you not make a big faff out of this? There's nothing to solve here, Sheriff. I'm telling you everything that happened. Why don't you believe me?
You bullshit.
I mean, things happen, you know.
This apartment's a goddamn mess, Toad. Looks like after a struggle or a fight. And I don't know why you cover for it. But I know you're lying about something.
But I'm not.
And you're just gonna make it worse for yourself the longer you keep up the act.
I'm not bullshitting you. Honest.
We'll see.
Is it now? If it's blood, you know what happened, I...
No, there's marks here on the windowsill. And what's that about?
No real reason. Just last night, when I'd come out, I was in a downright dizzy, mate, as you would be. And I plumb forgot the keys to this place. And I had to climb in through the bloody window.
Really?
Scared Junior off to death.
Like that. What else? Can I leave? Oh, could you look at the door?
Your lock's busted.
Oh.
Huh?
The lock. It looks like somebody kicked in the door.
Oh, for Christ's sakes, a fucking lock's been busted for weeks, mate. Right, it's just like everything else in this bloody building.
Hmm.
Okay, Sheriff. Now what?
Busted. Toad, come on. What's the story here?
The story, Sheriff, is that this place is falling to crackers. Everything's broken and rotten and busted. Just where do you think that smell comes from? Can't buy that bit of lovely in a spray, can you?
Yeah, bullshit too much.
most people think they are.
Uh-huh. How's it going?
Toad's hiding something, but I don't know what yet. Did the kid say anything?
No, but I'm worried. He has two huge bruises on his arms.
Oh.
He won't tell me why, and he acted nervous when I brought it up.
Hmm.
Something's going on.
Stay with the kid until I figure out what.
He's the only option I got now.
Well, should probably get that thing fixed.
Look, you want me out of here, I want out of here. Just come clean. What's going on?
Place needs a little brooming, that's all.
Bruh. Hold on.
I know something's off here, Toad. And I know you know I can't leave until I find out why. So can we please just skip to the end of the page before I have to get mean?
I don't know what you want, Bigby. There's nothing going on.
Yeah.
There's just nothing to tell. Look around the room and see for yourself. Everything has its explanation, you'll see.
Honestly, Toad, I don't know if I will. And I don't know if I've got the patience to reverse engineer whatever scheme this is.
Big boy's in the other room, Bigby. Come on now. We're friends, right?
Is that everything? Because I'm about to hit him too. I don't care if I scare him. Fuck that. It's pissing me off. Look at him getting mad when I go downstairs. Oh shit.
Move something?
What you mean?
There's a clean space in the dust over here.
Oh, maybe one of Junior's toys or something? I mean, who knows? It's a pauper's apartment, Bigby, with a door and all. What you want? Bloody hell, Bigby. What sinister bit have you uncovered this time? I left the tap water running? Didn't stop the recycling? What's the point of all this, mate? Really?
What kind of toy was it?
Lord, if I know, Bigby. He has so many worthless baubles. Bigby, come on. I'm begging for mercy over here, old boy. I was looking forward to a nice afternoon. Just me and me son, and you've taken up enough of a day with all this... the sniffing around at me private belongings. I'm sorry I called, really I am. But will you please, please just bugger off?
No,
not yet.
Not yet? No one fought anyone, Bigby. There wasn't any scrap. So when? When are you gonna leave? I mean, I feel like I'm on trial here. In me own bloody home.
When I say so, Toad.
Well, I've told you the truth, mate. Jesus Christ, what more do you want?
Tell me what happened. Right now.
I keep telling you, this is just a misunderstanding. A series of accidental mishaps. This is all getting a bit stressful, all right?
I have my limit for bullshit, Toad. And I think we reached it 10 minutes ago. Now, you're gonna tell me what's going on here, or I'm gonna start...
Dad!
I don't care.
Is this really necessary?
Motherfucker lying too much.
He's hiding something. Either something he knows or something he's kept, but I won't play any more games with him.
Dad?
Oh my God.
Take off your hat.
There you go.
Bigby, you didn't...
He didn't. It was that... butcher, a Tweedle, Dumbledee. You gotta strip them down to their johnnies before you can tell which is which. They come bulging in, screaming about something the woodsman had. Or thought he had, I don't know. He tore up the place, beat me up when I said I didn't have it. And if you had come in when I asked you to, maybe he wouldn't have had the nerve to strong-arm me boy.
He hurt Toad Jr. How awful.
What the hell does he care? It's always the same with you, isn't it, Bigby? If I'm in trouble, need help, if I call about something, you always take live long day to get here. What if he done something worse, eh? I'm tired of feeling trivial, mate. A lot of us are.
We're sorry, TJ. Really. We were lucky it didn't go any further.
What was he looking for?
I don't have a fucking clue, Sheriff. I would have told you. I wanted to, really, I did. But he said if word of this ever got back to him, if he ever thought you knew, or Miss White, he'd come back and kill my boy. I even tried to give the bastard a coat. He wouldn't take it.
Whose coat?
The girl.
Dad borrows things from people who live here. Sometimes.
Borrows?
I don't steal nothing. Turn around here would astonish you, mate. We'll merely repossess what's been left behind.
Well, we'll be taking the coat now. If she has next of kin, family, anyone.
All right. Fetch him the fur. Fine bit of dress it is.
Damn, what the fuck?
No, I wouldn't wear it outside. Wait. It's an envelope. Fucking hell, of course there is. For my luck, it's a map to some bloody doubloons.
It's addressed to Prince Lawrence. What do you want to do with it?
Don't make
He's
it a
dead,
dilemma.
He's already dead, so open it. I mean, not really dead, dead. I think he's still alive.
I'm sorry. Faith.
Oh.
What could she have been sorry for?
I don't know. But maybe she's already Lawrence dead, does.
Well, it's been quite a surprising day for all of us, hasn't it? I'd see you out, but I'm afraid of dripping any more blood in the place.
It was very nice talking to you, TJ.
Thanks. See ya.
And don't worry about what happened earlier. Just feel better, okay?
Boy, am I glad that I called you. Fucking Christ. Next time, just go to the bloody Trip Trap if you're looking for the woodsman.
I'll be honest, Bigby, I don't really know how to feel about what happened in there.
We got what we came for. Some information. He'll be all right.
So, split a cab?
Sure. I can only go to the Trip Trap for now, anyway.
Not because of what Toad said.
Hopefully the woodsman's there. Or, I don't know, someone who will know where to find him. It's my best lead.
Our only lead, really.
When you put it that way.
Panic in the parlors.